Hello students, I welcome all of you at Patel Coaching. Today we are going to write a 10 line essay in rainy season. So let's start. Point number 1. The rainy season is a beautiful season. Point number 2. It is also known as monsoon season. Point number 3. This season starts in June and ends in September. Points number 4. Rainy season gives relief from the heat to everyone. Point number 5. Rivers, fields, ponds, streams receive plenty of rainwater during this season. Point number 6. This season is like God for the farmers. Point number 7. The rainy season brings life in nature. Point number 8. Rainy season cleans the air and land from pollution. Point number 9. In rainy season, plants, animals, insects look very attractive. Point number 10. The rainy season is the favorite of kids, animals and plants. So my dear students, please like, share and subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for watching this essay.